Light pollution from the full moon will impact visibility. In most years, 50 to 100 meters are visible every hour.
Well, the CDC now says you no longer have to quarantine if you're exposed to COVID. Based on new CDC guidelines, even unvaccinated people would not have to quarantine unless symptoms are present. They recommend you still need to mask for up to 10 days and test on day 5 after exposure. You can also end your isolation after day 5 if you test positive, so long as you're fever-free for 2 days. Children can now also stay in classrooms if they've been exposed. The FDA now recommends 3 at-home tests to confirm a negative result. They say if you have 2 negative tests but are still concerned, to test again 2 days later. You can also consider a molecular lab test or call your healthcare provider. Let's now take a look at the COVID hospitalization numbers across the Huntsville hospital system. There are currently 117 inpatients system-wide. 73 are in Huntsville Hospital, Maine. 16 of the total are in ICU with 4 on a ventilator.
Wastewater samples in New York City have tested positive for the polio virus. Health officials say they believe the virus is circulating in the metro area. The discovery comes after a person in neighboring Rockland County was found to be infected with polio. They say hundreds of cases could go undetected for every one that is found. New York health officials are warning people should get vaccinated against the virus. Data from 2019 show 14% of kids in New York City are not protected against polio.